Do you want to earn big right after your graduation? Not a problem. This video might be helpful. Here are 10 jobs that will pay you handsome salary even at the initial stage of your career, and they are considered to be best among others. Doctors. Doctors in India have lucrative career opportunities because medical practitioners are in great demand. Doctors in India earn well. Average starting salary range for freshers after completion of MBBS degree and internship is about 3 to 5 lakhs per annum. But in government hospitals, it is less. However, the salary increases with specialization, which means post-graduation and above degree. Plus, individual skills and work experience also count. Bank probationary officer. Bank probationary officer is a great way to begin a career in banking industry. The starting basic pay is 16,900. The officer will also be eligible for DA, HRA and CCA as per the rules. The annual compensation is about 6 to 8.5 lakhs. Merchant Navy jobs. Merchant shipping sector has always been known to provide good pay packages. The eligibility for joining Merchant Navy is finishing class 12 with physics, chemistry and mathematics. After class 12, you are eligible to study many of the Merchant Navy courses which are on your screen now, like BSc Nautical Science, BE Marine Engineering, BE Naval Architecture and Offshore Engineering. A junior engineer on a ship can earn about 30,000 rupees per month with free boarding and lodging. A captain's pay package is rupees 2 lakhs per month or more net of taxes. It takes about 8 years for a third officer to get promoted to the rank of captain, depending on the individual capabilities and the job opportunities available. Chartered accountant. Chartered accountant's task is to keep track of financial affairs of businesses and individuals. This is one of the most respected jobs in India. Of course, clearing the CA course and getting the degree requires lots of patience and dedication. But once you clear the CA exam, the starting salary may be 4 to 5 lakhs per annum. Pilots. Career in aviation sector is another highly paid field. A bachelor's degree in aircraft operations, aviation, aeronautical engineering or a commercial pilot's license is the minimum requirement. Salaries for commercial pilots are as high as 20 lakhs, for helicopter pilots 18 lakhs and aircraft maintenance engineer about 9.8 lakhs per annum. Law professionals. Apart from working in a law firm, law graduates have the option of practicing as a legal consultant or work as law officer, legal executive in a large corporate organization or NGO or legal processing outsourcing organization called LPO. One may even start private practice. After gaining experience, one may start consultation service too. Top-notch lawyers can demand high packages even for a single appearance. If you want to make a career in the field of law, then you should be opting for a program like LLB or BA LLB, which will help you to lay foundations for a highly successful legal career. In Tier 1 law firms, the salary may range from 5 lakhs to 9 lakhs per annum, while in Tier 2 law firms, the salary ranges from 2 lakhs to 5 lakhs per annum. Management professionals. Management professionals are the backbone of any organization. Their role is to manage a particular set of tasks for the organization. A bachelor's or master's degree in marketing or business administration is mandatory. Average salary at entry level for an MBA from Tier 2 MBA institute is about 3 lakhs per annum. Investment bankers. Investment bankers deal only with money. Therefore, an investment manager or banker is nicknamed as money man. Their responsibilities may include raising capital for the company, giving advice on the matters of finance and investment. An investment banker may come from many educational backgrounds, but a strong foundation in analytics and number crunching is of prime importance. Salary package for investment bankers can start from 12 lakhs per annum and can go much higher. IT and software engineers. These professionals work around designing, implementation, and management of the system. A bachelor's degree in computer science, software engineering, or a related field. The career paths that are in high demand in the present markets are front-end developer. Skills required: JavaScript, jQuery, and AngularJS. Average salary: 4 to 6 lakhs per annum. Backend developer. Skills required: JavaScript, JSON, Node.js, Express.js, and Cloud. Average salary: 5 to 6 lakhs per annum. Full mean stack developer. Skills required: JavaScript, AngularJS, HTML, CSS, Node.js, Express.js, Cloud. Average salary: 5 to 8 lakhs per annum. In products companies, the pay scale is slightly better. A fresher or a one-year experience person can make anything around 4 to 6 lakhs per annum. Technical writer. Technical writers are completely different from writers and content writers. They also write, but their focus is mostly on technicalities related to an IT firm or programming company. For companies specializing in technology like Adobe, Oracle, and similar brands, a technical writer is a must. As a technical communicator, you have to write technical, product-driven documentation and also white papers, position papers, release notes, knowledge-based directories, and even the marketing collateral like blogs. The salary depends on the organization you choose, and it's all about your negotiation skills. The average pay scale for a technical writer in India is 4.5 lakhs per annum. Minimum qualification: engineering graduate. Friends, I hope that this information is useful. Please do give us a thumbs up and share this video with your friends and relatives also. Thank you very much for watching this video.